Seems the love I've known has always been the most destructive kind. Guess that's why now I feel so old before my time. Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I live by night and shun the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast that time and youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about, and every conversation I can now recall concerns itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit too quickly died. The friends I made all seemed somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday when I was young.
I never picked cotton, but my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in the coal mine. When I was just a baby, too little for a cotton sack, I played in the dirt while the others worked till they couldn't straighten up their backs. And I made myself a promise when I was big enough to run that I'd never stay a single day in that Oklahoma sun. And I never picked cotton, but my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. Folks said I grew up early, and that the farm couldn't hold me then, so I stole $10 in a pickup truck, and I never went back again. Then it was fast cars and whiskey, long-haired girls and fun. I had everything that money could bring, and I took it all with a gun. But I never picked cotton, but my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. It was Saturday night in Memphis when a redneck grabbed my shirt, and we said, go back to your cotton sack, I left him dying in the dirt. They'll take me in the morning to the gallows just outside, and in the time I've got, there ain't a hell of a lot that I can look back on with pride. But I never picked cotton, like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and I never die young, working in a coal mine.
I've made a small fortune, and you've squandered it all. You shame me till I feel about 1 inch tall. But I thought I loved you, and I hoped you would change. So I gritted my teeth and didn't complain. Now you come to me with a simple goodbye. You tell me you're leaving, but you don't tell me why. Now we're here at the station, and you're getting on, and all I can think of is thank God and Greyhound you're gone.
Thank God and Greyhound you're gone.
I didn't know how much longer I could go on, watching you take the respect out of me, watching you make a total wreck out of me. That big diesel motor's playing my song.
Thank God and Greyhound you're gone. Thank God and Greyhound you're gone.
That load on my mind got lighter when you got on. That shiny old bus is a beautiful sight, with the black smoke rolling up around the taillights. It may sound kind of cruel, but I've been silent too long.
Thank God and Greyhound you're gone.
Thank God and Greyhound you're gone.
do the best I can, and you fill in all the holes.
I'll try.
You always did.
I'll try.
Still And I know what the wife's gonna say. The Crawford's next door got a new swimming pool. The Miller's got a color TV. Mr. Wilson's job's not good as yours, but his wife dresses better than me. I get to the school at 8:05 and drop off the kids at the gate. Then I drive past the clock outside the bank. It's exactly 8:15. When I reach the stop sign in Oak Street, the same thought crosses my mind. Should I turn right like I always have, or left and leave it behind? Right or left at Oak Street, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the staying or the running away. A left turn would take me to somewhere, leave alarm clocks and schedules behind. And the world wouldn't care if I'm not somewhere at some particular time. For a man can do what he wants to do, and no one expects him to give all of his time to the same old routine in the one life that he has to live. I'm not sure which way is the best way, but I've always turned right before. And it might be strange at the end of the day if they weren't there at the door. A man must make those decisions, but he must consider the stakes. For every man's life is a gamble. It depends on the turn that he takes. Right or left, at Oak Street, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the
the staying or the running away. Right or left, head or straight, that's the choice I face every day. And I don't know which takes more courage, the staying or the running away.
It's sad. afford love to die now. After all the love we knew, but somewhere between love and tomorrow, I fell in love.
Banjo, it's the only instrument invented in America, and you're about to witness why this is the only country that had enough nerve.
Understand that I can't stand the thought of losing you. If they could see inside of me and what my heart goes through, they'd know I'm happy to be unhappy, and I'm glad to be your fool. Yes, I'm happy to be unhappy, and I'm proud have no pride. I'm happy to be unhappy, just so I'm walking by your side. You don't want me, and you taunt me, and laugh at my love like you do. I'm still happy to be unhappy, and I'm glad to be your fool. Yes, I'm happy to be unhappy, and I'm proud, have no pride. I'm happy to be unhappy, just so I'm walking by your side. You don't want me, and you taunt me, and laugh at my love like you do. I'm still happy to be unhappy, I'm glad to be your fool.
We're going through a music revolution. The hippies say they'll overcome us all. While they're blowing smoke and air pollution, we're hanging on with help from Geritol. They're rounding up the squares in California. They're picking off our heroes in New York. But champagne music. As long as Lawrence Welk can pop his cork. Can they still do the polka in Milwaukee? Still do the waltz in Tennessee? Still picking bluegrass in Kentucky? With old-fashioned country harmony. So give me some beer, drink, and music, and play that double eagle march for me. For they still do the polka in Milwaukee. So let me hear that one or two or three. The big wheels at the network started spinning. The verdict was that hee-haw had to go. Cause city slickers don't believe in grinning. And who the heck needs jokes in Kokomo? They canceled all the singing and the picking. But the stubborn little donkey wouldn't leave. And that little fella's still alive and kicking. And hee-haw's laughing up its sleeve. Hee-haw! And they still do the polka in Milwaukee. Waltz in Tennessee, still picking bluegrass in Kentucky, with old-fashioned country harmony. So give me some beer, drinking music, and let me, for hee-haw is good enough for me. Yes, hee-haw is good enough for me.
I'll stay with you if you say stay, but I must leave you when I must. I'll stay as long as we can laugh, and leave when laughter turns to rust. The day the fireworks fail to flash, and metal lights refuse to shine, we'll know it's time for someone else, for love. It's just a state of mind. If you can say it like it is, and if I like to hear it said, I'll carve your image on my heart and make sure that your soul is fed. But if one day the words break stale, and if one ego lags behind, you call them left, I'll call them right, for love. Just a state of mind. Keep yourself, but give me room. I want some place to think aloud. And if you can, your chamber reach from ocean floor to shining cloud. But when the shackles feel too tight, and when restrictions start to bind, it's time to breathe instead of choke for love. It's just a state of mind. If my words are what offends, and if I make your mouth turn down, then take your apprehensive love and leave me now without a sound. But if you take me as I am and love me one day at a time, I may stay a thousand years alone. It's just a state of mind. Love is just a state of mind.
Thank you. Well, here I am in Chicago, all alone, near the place where we met. And as I walk through the rain, the wind whispers your name. Oh, why won't it let me forget? Cause when the wind blows, I get lonely. And one thing for sure, you will find that the wind always blows in Chicago. Oh, oh, oh. So I'm lonely most all of the time. Well, folks look so happy here on State Street. They don't know that our love's not the same. I am alone in the crowd with my hopes in the clouds. Cause the wind just whispered your name. And when the wind blows, I get lonely. And one thing for sure, you will find all of the time. Well, I'm saying goodbye to Chicago. I'm gonna catch me a lonely old train. And I hope it will go where the wind doesn't blow. Or at least it won't whisper your name. Cause when the wind blows,
see you cry. It's written in the stars somewhere that we were never meant to be together. We're neither one to blame. Heaven knows how hard we try, but we can't build a fire in the rain. There was a time our love was strong. Then one day it crumbled outside. We tried to put the pieces back together, but we never got it right. We're drinking from an empty cup. It's going through the motions and pretending that there's something left to gain. Though we never drank our fill, we can't build a fire in the rain. We came together with a promise we would never let each other be alone again. But lately we've been more alone together than our lonely days have ever been. That they've ever been. At midnight pencils glow, and it's time that I be heading down the road. Inside is growing, the time will someday bear this heavy load. It's raining hard as I get known, and though it's hard to face alone, it's a simple promise for two lives lived in vain. The sun is shining bright somewhere, and we can't build a fire in the rain.
sun is shining bright somewhere, and we can't build a fire in the rain.
Stamps and turnip greens, and have I noticed how the price of soap has doubled? She's as normal as she can be, she never misses Jeopardy, and I think that she'd elope with Dick Van Dyke. And when the kids have all been fed, and when I lay me down to bed, she gives me my time of the night.
Then she's a lover.
Comes to my side right around midnight after her day's been so confused.
That's why I love her,
and that's why I do right. And if there's a reason God gave me a feeling, baby, it's you.
tangerine. She loves the rain, volunteers me for everything.
And the bank has never been right in her life.
She thinks my Uncle Bill's a sap. She's taught me words like overdraft. The only number she remembers is her shoe size. She had words with the guy next door that almost started a neighborhood war.
Cause he said something smart to our son Bob.
And therefore I had to invite him in and apologize and convince him that she really didn't mean he was a big fat slob. She's as normal as she can be. She never misses Jeopardy.
And I think that she'd elope with Dick Van Dyke.
But when the kids have all been fed, and when I lay me down to bed, she gives me my time of the night.
Then she's a lover.
She comes to my side right around midnight, after her day's been so confused.
That's why I love her.
Why I do right. And if there's a reason God gave me a feeling, baby, it's you.
Then she's a lover.
Thank you.